catch taken by the fielder, jumping high in the air to snatch this one.
The key to this batting lineup, but out first ball, that's a massive wicket.
The whole team is running over to celebrate. This one means a lot.
Out for a golden duck. What a huge disappointment.
I think your instinct as a batsman is just to survive. Deny the bowl of a hat-trick and then try and score runs.
Boom, that's gone for six. Huge shot, high in the air.
Running a discount sale today. That's a very cheap wicket. End of the over, seven off it. Pakistan, 3 for 7.
Out faster than they got in. Oh, that's a huge wicket, out first ball. They take the single. There. That's a really key wicket and got it first ball. Great bowling.
Need to be better with the running calls. It could end badly.
Swing and a miss.
Raza has finished a superb over. Denied, not getting past that fielder. Ashar is now on 2. Catch it. It's in the air. Big power in that. That's a massive six. Catch. shot. Moves on to four. Dispatches that one, that's big hitting. End of the over, a wicket from it, but still scoring at a good rate. Pakistan, 6 for 29.
Smash that to the boundary. Nice four. Well, what a delivery. The batsman has no idea what to do with that. Great piece of bowling.
Superb catching in close. Just a single. Ends that over. Pakistan, 7 for 35. And coming on to bowl the final over, Rees. Big, big shot. And that's cleared the boundary. 6 runs. There's air on this.
Oh, yet another great shot. 2 sixes in a row.
Keeps the score rapidly ticking along. 4 runs.
It's a huge wicket, cutting a really promising inning short. Well, they finally managed to make the breakthrough, but not before an absolutely superb knock. Great battle.
That goes for four. What a good shot. 3 runs needed off the final ball. Will probably be looking for the boundary.
Reacted really well there. Good catch.
Narrowest of losses here, just falling short of the runs required.